Okay, where are we? You just dropped me right here, right in the middle of, enemy central, huh? Oh, okay, level 30. Oh shit, I didn't know that guy was still going. Codsworth, I like how you're getting up close and personal. Please keep doing that. Can't see that gun. There we go. Alright, is that everybody? Every time I come to this area of the map, my frame rate just fucking drops, man. I don't know what it is about this section of the game. It's just like... apparently it's a very graphically intensive area. I don't know. Alright, we want to go north. Probably going to run into some super mutants anytime now. I think I fought a lot of these guys before when I was here. But I certainly didn't get credit for clearing them out. Level 16. Level 8. It's not too bad. Alright, let's take some pot shots. He keeps stopping right behind cover. He's clever. Oh, I shot your dog in the ass. I'm sorry. Sorry, but I'm not sorry. Okay, so we're actually supposed to go inside this building here. There's a couple people outside. Can't really see them, though. Probably hanging out on the roof.
Sooner or later.
That guy sounded really close. Fuck it, let's just go in.
Yeah, human.
I gotta figure out how I'm gonna pronounce this. Fan wheel? Fan Yui?
Oh. What's that? Who's there?
Mutants, sir!
Ooh, that was a headshot from downtown with a shotty. Alright, there's a lot of these guys. And I don't really... have anywhere to go. Switch to the rifle. There we go. Ah! He's using cover effectively. How dare he? There we go. Ooh, okay, I better watch my ass. I'm actually gonna chew through a lot of this aid in here, I think. Yeah, I should have more food down here, that's right. Here's like the lower level stuff. Let's just chew through a lot of this. Stuff all gives me rads out the ass. It's alright though. Whoa. Well, it says I'm in danger. So they're all like one floor above me. But they know exactly where I am. Cosworth idolizes me! Why? Why now? I don't get it. But hopefully we can have that conversation soon.
Stop moving, stupid man!
Alright, where the hell do I want to go? This is a dead end. Oh, we could probably take the elevator up. Let's keep looking around first. What the hell's all this? Are these like makeshift beds somebody made? Ooh, a cashier's key. Alright. Manager's terminal. Hope I don't get attacked while I'm using this. Marketplace reports. See, weekly sales down 3% relative to last year. Merchants meeting focused on shoplifting crisis. Discuss Fallon's proposal for Protectrons and Society objections to it. Society issued veto on historic preservation grounds. All merchants agreed to detailed inventory tracking to assess the scope of the problem. Sales up 11% due to Columbus Day holiday. Inventory report showed net losses of $2,294 for the week with 12 confirmed shoplifting incidents. Several merchants threatened to sue for breach of contract over security issues. Fallon's is prepared to withdraw immediately. Recommend moving forward with Protectron installation despite society objections. Who's the society? Weekly sales down 81% due to press coverage of the incidents. 7 deaths reported due to altercations with Protectrons, including 5 alleged shoplifters, 1 bystander, and Fallon's cashier. Disable Protectrons pending technical review. Merchants meeting canceled to avoid further media scrutiny. Wow. Protectrons, I guess everybody has problems with them. Society minutes for the September meeting. Meeting called to order. Jay Winthrop presiding. Read minutes of August meeting. Minutes approved 14-0. Motion to amend the Society Charter to emphasize historic preservation as primary mission over charitable. I'm guessing they missed an R there. Charitable activities. Motion carried. A lot of this stuff is not interesting at all. Motion to consider merchant's proposal for Protectrons to secure the Hall Marketplace. Objections raised on historic preservation grounds. Motion failed. Motion to file suit against new owners of Old Corner Bookstore due to violations of historic preservation charter. Okay. Meeting called to order. J. Winthrop presiding. Read the minutes. Report from C. Winthrop on legal action against Old Corner Bookstore. Report from Mayor's Office on Hall Merchant's dispute. Mayor insists that Protectron installation will proceed despite objections. Motion to allocate funds for Hall roof repairs. Motion carried. Contractor to begin. Yeah, none of this stuff is really telling a good story. At least not in the society minutes part. Let's see. This place was established by Peter Faneugifgijufiauf in 1742. Hall has been the civic heart of Boston for 3 centuries. The meeting hall has hosted speakers and debates from the first patriots to modern presidents, and Marketplace is an oasis of commerce in the center of Boston's modern business district. Please take the time to explore the building and visit our merchants. Those of you with an interest in fine art may appreciate the gilded grasshopper, which can be seen on the weather vane atop the cupola. I don't know that word. For those of you following the Freedom Trail, the next site on the trail will be Revere House in North End. Huh. And we can, I guess, activate Protectron here. What's one we haven't done yet? I don't think we've done Construction Worker. I don't know, it's hard to keep track. But we will set him to that and then activate him and see what happens. Maybe he'll be our friend, or maybe he'll try to murder us viciously. Really could go either way. That super mutant is fucking mad, man. Hi! Okay, for right now he's friendly. Oh my god, there's... Okay, there's multiple Tektrons. We'll try to keep them on our good side.
The Commonwealth is ours.
Nothing down there. Shit. Oh man, is he actually going up? Nope.
Only one of us survives this.
I was gonna say, it'd be cool if he actually went up there and, fought for me. But no, I should have known better. Ah, he's right in there. Level 28, Legendary Enforcer. Great. Oh shit! Come on, get out of here. There we go. 52% from this? Are you kidding me? Come on, you gotta go up. You gotta go up higher than that. This is horseshit. Why would it only be 52% from that distance? That's ridiculous.
Perhaps I should clean out the old sensor array.
Apparently this is where the elevator comes up.
Oh.
What? Dude, Codsworth, come on! Is he he's shooting me from up there, you son of a fuck! You piece of- wow, fuck you for that. Damn, I was really confused there. First I got flamed by Codsworth, and then that dude was shooting me through the fucking ceiling. What a pile of shit.
What's all this?
Whoa. Some poor lady died on the toilet.
Over here now.
Okay, Codsworth. What the fuck?
You have time. Come on.
Where did you come from?
Sir,
is anything
good?
God damn it. Who's that? Oh, he's shooting me through the door again. Get him, Codsworth. Get him. Good man, set that motherfucker on fire. Yeah, get him, Protectron! Get him! Ah, what the hell? Okay, two grenades just landed at my feet. I don't know how they got there. Also, why is everything so dark? Yeah, let's eat one of these. I just wanna look around in here. Not a whole lot in the way of good loot in this place.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Alright, that dude actually wasn't all that strong.
Come out and fight, you dare!
Ooh, shit. Codsworth, are you bitching about having to fight guys? Like, I'm not killing anybody? It's pretty rude, dude. I feel like I'm doing more than my share right now.
Yeah, kitty kitty. Oh well. Carry on.
Alright, that's annoying. Wonder if we can get up there via the elevator. it go up to that floor? I think it does. That might be a better way to get up there. Because just walking through that door right there, they've all got the high ground, they're looking right at me. Damn, I can't really call it from up here though, can I? It just opens and closes.
Going up.
Alright, this should work.
Please stand clear. This is now a free fire zone.
Man, I don't think I can actually make it go up to that floor. Holy shit.
Attempted escape is only making things worse for you.
I can't tell what's going on right now.
Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
Okay. I wasn't sure who Protectron was mad at. Because I've had them just, like, randomly get mad at me before. But I didn't really know who he was fighting. Alright, there's still a super mutant one floor up. I don't know how to get up there, though. Fortifying synth right leg, huh? Wow, plus one strength and endurance. That's kind of nice. Grab it and hold on to it for now.
Good fight, human! You'll die well!
Yeah, yeah. Super mutants are always really good at talking shit. But not often good at other things. Where's that, Yeah, the legendary one. I did loot him. Here we go. Stairs.
You humans! So stupid! So weak!
Fuck! Ooh, that was close.
Stop moving, stupid man!
Oof. Wow, that dude did a lot of damage real quick. I just wanted to throw a Molotov and get out of the way. Why is my VAT screen, or my Pip-Boy screen, so fucked up? It keeps happening. I'm gonna hang back here for a second, so I can heal. Alright. There we go. Yay! We've reached level 32, and we have gotten credit for clearing this place out. That's perfect. Let's see if we can find any goodies. There hasn't been a whole lot in this place in terms of good loot. A little bit of ammo, a couple chems here and there, a whole bunch of weapons that are really not worth much of anything. That's Not really. Is that better than what I have? Hold on. It said plus 10 on each, it had a plus sign. Oh wow, that is actually a little bit better, armor-wise, than what I've got. Hmm. Maybe I should take it. If it's upgradable with the deep pockets, that might actually work out better for me. That's about all we got in here. Let's see what's on the roof. Faneugifgijufiauf roof. And as always, we get a obnoxiously long load screen because we're going back out into the wasteland. Oh my god, really? There we go.
Annoy.
There's still an enemy somewhere nearby. It's not showing up on my radar though.
Nothing.
Who is this person? Marty Bullfinch. Marty Bullfinch got fucked up. I wonder what your story is.
Sound, what is it? Someone there?
Just kind of hanging out up here, doing his thing.
Must have been nothing.
He doesn't have a note or anything to explain what he was doing up here, though.
What? Who's there? Huh? What's that?
If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat.
What is that noise? Is that a super mutant suicider?
Do it! Scream! Scream for mercy!
Yeah, y'all can just hang out down there by yourselves. Maybe I'll take some pot shots if I can find you.
You die now, human!
I can see him. Check that out. Oh shit. Threw a grenade at me from down there. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, I'm satisfied. I got to take out one of them. I think we've explored most of this area. We are just gonna skedaddle. Oh, damn it. They're preventing me from fast traveling. Are you kidding me? Those people. Level 30 raiders. Oh, that was awesome. Level 30 ain't got shit on me, son. Alright, let's see if I can get down here without dying. I actually don't think I can. So no, I'm gonna immediately cancel that plan. Find a safe place to drop down. Oh. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay. They sound so stupid when they talk slow. Yeah, I didn't really mean to get all up in their face like that. It just kind of happened that way. I actually want to try that again. That seemed like maybe a good way to get down. Oh shit! He's got a fucking missile launcher! Oh fuck, never mind. Never mind. I gotta kill these guys again.
Suffer! Suffer and bleed!
No, that wasn't as cool as the first time.
Thank you.
Little bitch, get back here. Oh, come on. Stop running around like an asshole. You're pissing me off. Alright, we're gonna try to drop down on this little lip sticking out right here. Hey, that worked. Awesome. Ooh, okay. Alright, took a little damage, but I'm down. And I just gotta eat something. One of them's. One of them's. It's a damn turret shooting at me. Where'd that other raider go? There he is!
Ain't scared yet!
That guy's tougher than I thought. Okay, is that it for you jerks? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm kinda getting tired of this area. Should fast travel out of here after I. What the hell? Chinese officer sword? Huh. Not anything great, but it looks cool at least. You guys hiding anything good in here? Damn it. I don't really want to get sucked into, like, some long excursion, but I also really want to see just what's up here. And I also want to not get murdered by a missile launcher. Can't quick save in the elevator. That sucks.
Sir, if I might bend your ear for a moment.
Yeah. We definitely should talk, but I don't think now's the time. I was going to wait till we got back to Sanctuary. This place actually looks familiar. I think I might have been in here before. Expert terminal. That goes outside. There's a safe. Maybe I haven't been here before. If I was, then I guess things repopulated. Protectron. We don't really need that. Although, for the sake of easy XP, I guess I'll hack this terminal anyway. Quote unquote easy. Watch me fuck this up. Alright, craft. Let's try. Prove.
I'm through.
Yay! Cosworth will like it if I do this, so I guess we'll do it. Actually, I'm gonna test this out. I think Subway Steward was the one that turned on me before, because I think, like, he asked me for a Subway token, and I didn't give him one. So I kind of want to test this out.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Hello, citizen. Please present your Subway token. Delinquent behavior confirmed. Please stand.
Yeah, that's exactly what happens. Are you kidding me? Oh shit.
Free fire.
That was actually, pretty fucked up. Blew his face off. So I wonder what happens if- is there a way for me to actually give him a token? And what happens if I do? I can't unlock that terminal. It sucks. Alright, we'll just go back outside and hopefully we can fast travel away now. Yeah, next Protectron we find, I'm gonna have to experiment with that, because now I'm really curious. I know I found Subway tokens, I should have some on me. Maybe you get something special if you give them one, I don't know. Shit, where the hell am I? Oh, no, 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 don't fall through. Ooh, shit. That would have pissed me off. I can't help but feel like I have been through this place before. I'm pretty sure I have. Yeah, because didn't I come up here? I think around the first time I went to Good Neighbor, I ended up on this bridge, just poking around. Or maybe not, because I just discovered it for the first time. Garden Terrace, huh? Hey, I just completed a quest, too.
And identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
I just got credit for investigating a ship. All I did was walk up here, though. That's so weird. That appears to be a lift that would take me up. Oh god, I get sidetracked so easy. But when I find interesting places, I can't just not check them out, right? Great view from up here, though. Check this out. This is awesome. Okay, we have another lift. The music gets kind of suspenseful up here too. It's real interesting. Just heard a super mutant.
What's that?
He's down there though.
What? Who's there?
Yeah, I'm not gonna get involved with those guys right now. There's really not anything that interesting up here.
Stupid noises. That was
there's nothing to loot. There's no one to fight. Nothing to commandeer. It's kind of disappointing. Maybe this is just where you're supposed to come when you just want to relax. Hey, look, it's the robot building. Yeah, this is like the high point of the game, I guess. Well, there's definitely some taller buildings, but I don't know if you can get up inside them. Anyway, that's enough dicking around. Fast travel back here. Good. It's gonna let us. And lest I forget, we have a skill point to spend. We gotta spend our skill point, and we gotta turn this quest in, and we gotta talk to Codsworth. And then that'll wrap up this session. Where's the dude? He's over here.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or... good news?
Don't start talking to me and then just walk away.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Fantastic. Does that mean I can take all your stuff now? Like
rubbish.
The gas can. I really wanted that gas canister. Don't ask me why. And all the adhesive, obviously. Let's see. I probably don't have enough to make artillery, right? I'm only missing two screws. How do I have a supply line set up here already? Is that just from stuff I've picked up on my journeys? Like, literally? It seems nuts. Well, if I can find some screws... found some screws! Perfect! Oh, I'm so glad I can do this now and I'll have to come back later. Alright, we'll set this bitch right there. And And now you. Come do it.
Okay.
So everything's in the yellow. Happiness has a red arrow going down. Don't know why. This dumbass glitched out right here. But he's still assigned, I guess, so I guess it'll work. Let's get out of there. Take the vodka, because it's mine. And we can fast travel out of here. That's another settlement down, guys. Part of me kind of wants to look up how many are left, just so I know. Just so I can measure the pain. It's not as bad as I'm making it sound, because we're still like getting to interesting places on these quests. But I'm really itchy to get started on the other faction stuff. Preston, come here, you old fart knocker.
Hey.
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them. As usual, I've got something else for you. I've got something a bit different for you. The scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
How is that something different?
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
He actually said, like, I got something different for you. Bro, nothing about what you just said was different. Outpost Zemanja, I guess, is where we're going next. Okay. Skill point. I don't know where we're at, guys, what we want to buy. Maybe the ability to buy shops, or rather set up shops. That would probably be a good one, get a steady source of income coming in. I'm not really hurting for, caps, though. Can't get the next rank of gun nut. We could get the next rank of hacker. Just so we could hit expert terminals. I guess we should. We need to knock this out as fast as possible, right? So, there we go. Next one is master. And the last level is we never get locked out when things go wrong. But who cares about that? You just wait 10 seconds. It doesn't matter. It's the most worthless perk ever. Okay, lastly, Codsworth. Let's hash this out,
hey.
Bro.
I'm all ears.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, perhaps now would be a good time to speak?
Yes.
Of course. Go right ahead.
So gracious, sir. I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual senses were first switched on. You and the missus, so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell, after you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news of the Mrs. and Sean, believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
Not a hero, man. Just a man in the wasteland, doing what I can.
I'm no hero, Codsworth. Believe me.
Don't sell yourself short, sir. In such a bleak world as this, think of all you've witnessed and all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, sir, you have remained the very model of what humanity should aspire to be.
Aw, man. You make me cry.
Thank you, Codsworth. That means a lot.
No thanks necessary, sir. I wouldn't hear of it. I truly believe if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you're the one to do it. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
All right. Having reached the highest level of affinity with Codsworth, you've gained the Robot Sympathy perk. That's great. That's fantastic. Codsworth, I like you, man. You're all right. Oh, let's see. Where is it? Perks. Robot Sympathy. You receive plus 10 damage resistance against robot energy weapons. So, very specific instance, but you know, when we are fighting those guys, that'll definitely come in handy, I think. Worth putting the time in, even if only just to hear Cosworth, you know, his dumb jokes and his British quips. I really enjoy it. But that time has come to an end, guys. Now that we have his perk, it's time to start rolling with dick nuts over here.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Mr. Garvey, I'm sure you will take good care of my master. Good day to you both.
Take care, Cosworth.
Cosworth, you can just hang out here with everybody else. I want to see your bright, shiny face every time I come back here to unload and sleep and bang my girlfriend. Okay, guys. Good progress. I'm pleased with that. When we come back, we'll be rolling with Preston. We'll keep rolling right along with this Minutemen shit. So the next one we got is Outpost Zemanja. Preston is finally going to have to actually come with us and do some work instead of just ordering me around to do everything like a lazy piece of shit. So anyways, guys, thanks very much for watching, guys. I do appreciate it, and I appreciate all the support in the series. The likes and the comments means a lot to me, and I love every single one of you. I'm Dude Long Couch. I'll catch you guys in the next part. Yeah, that's right. Talking to you. See you guys.